Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I am Naima and today I am going to Pirates of Grill with my friend and I thought why not shoot it. I have been to almost all the buffets in Noida and I am going to rank them all according to my preference in the description below. Do check that out and let me know if you agree or not. And today I am going to show you my favorite buffet, that is Pirates of Grill. So let's go. The Pirates of Grill is located in the DLF Mall in Noida on the third floor. This is the entrance. The ambience of this place is really beautiful. Even though it's huge, it's usually crowded. Chicken tikka being grilled on the kitchen counter. And these are the mutton seekh kebab. So we are starting with salsa potato, which is not our favorite in any buffet. These are the pineapples and they were so delicious, so juicy and so luscious. A must try, definitely. Next up is mutton seekh kebab, prawns and chicken tikka. I ordered a non-veg buffet. In veg, you will get salt and pepper, chaap tikka, paneer tikka, mushroom tikka, etc. The veg items are available in non-veg buffet too, so you can order them as well. They give you a complimentary drink of your choice. I ordered a simple coke, but you can order mojito, masala coke, and they have many options. You can choose any one of them. This is the chicken tangri and it is my favorite. I love it so much. It is very tasty, so juicy, and the flavors are just amazing. These are the chicken dim sums. Veg dim sums are also available for vegetarians. The stuffing was great and the red chutney with it tasted amazing. Mutton seekh kebab is also my favorite starter here. It was so juicy and it just tasted so awesome. Fish fried was also very, very delicious. Actually, all the starters here are extremely good and you should not miss any.
So jumping to the main course, there were various options for salads. As you can see, this is the manchow soup. Our non-veg chicken soup was also available. Both were very delicious. The chili garlic noodles were very delicious, better than most of the buffets I have. In the veg main course, there was dal makhani, kadhai paneer, paneer butter masala, and pindi chole with achari aloo, thai curry, pulao. Many more items. They keep changing the main course buffet, so these might be different the next time you visit. In the non-veg section, there was chicken biryani, which was absolutely delicious. One chicken gravy, one mutton gravy. Very amazing. And there was pot rice and lots of seafood, different kinds of seafood. So these were also very amazing. You should obviously try. And coming to my favorite corner, the dessert corner, there were a gulab jamun, moong dal ka halwa, and brownies, which were so damn soft. There are also fruits and cakes, tarts and kheer. Everything in the dessert corner was very delicious. You can also get ice creams and jalebis from the corner which is beside that. This is my dessert plate. I took brownies and some pastries. It was very nice. If you have visited a better buffet than Pirates of Grill, or if you want me to review any other buffet or any other place of your choice, please tell me in the comment section. And that's it for today. Please subscribe to my channel and have a good day. Bye bye.